According to a TEKsystems survey of over 500 IT leaders, there are two main trends shaping the IT landscape for 2016: the decentralization of IT and the return to the natural technology cycle. Let's take a closer look at what is powering these trends. While IT is expected to spend the most on technology in 2016, about 3 out of 5 of those surveyed cite other departments as primary spenders, including marketing and sales, operations, and finance and accounting. Furthermore, compared to 2015, spending expectations have risen for outsourcing applications and infrastructure. As technology investments shift to other groups inside and outside of the company, it creates challenges for IT departments. 1/3 of IT leaders believe organizational alignment will be the biggest challenge in 2016. Recognizing this challenge may help explain why leaders point to security as the area they expect to have the greatest impact on their organizations in 2016. Following the recession, 2014 was a year of increased IT investments, with organizations seeking to maximize on those investments through 2015. Past TEKsystems studies show the majority of investments were made to fortify existing legacy systems following a period of lower spending during the recession. Now in 2016, organizations expect to shift from improving existing applications and infrastructure to implementing new systems in order to realize growth. This transition seems to indicate a return to the normal technological life cycle. As a result of these changing approaches to investments, senior leadership roles are seen as less critical, while conversely, IT managers will play a more central role in achieving organizational success and navigating the decentralized role of IT. As decentralization accelerates and investments in new systems begins, it is more important than ever to keep an eye on the evolving industry landscape. For more information about TEKsystems' annual IT forecast, please visit TEKsystems.com. Or if you have any other questions, please call us at 888-519-0776.